Where's Luca? I thought he was coming down with you.
No. He said he had to see Angel.
Alright. Has anyone met her yet?
No. Well, I can tell I won't like
her. I bumped into them the other day. He barely said hello.
Are you surprised? He isn't exactly Mr. Social.
I guess not. Something seems really off though. They're basically joined at the hip.
Yeah, I don't think it's healthy for them. She's totally controlling him. We've barely seen him.
I don't know. It's probably good that he... All I'm saying is he's got to work it out for himself.
Oh, screw that. I don't want to let him waste the next 6 months over someone who thinks she can walk all over him.
Laura, come on, you know you can't interfere.
Susie, I've known this kid my whole life. I know when he isn't happy.
Sorry, it's irrelevant. Let it play out.
Susie, this isn't
it. Wait a minute. I think I can see Luca. Luca, over here.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. When are we on?
How's Angel?
10 minutes, I think. You ready?
Yeah. Get set up. I'll be in soon. Hey, Ange. You on your way? No, that's fine. Next time, maybe. Say hey to your family for me. See you soon.
Good. I don't want to be some kid who has to do what he's told.
Why can't I decide my own fate? Why can't I do what I want to do? Not what everyone else in there is doing. I'm not a follower. And I'm not trying to be different. I just want to be. Just leave me.
Luca, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you were so blind to see what this girl has done to you.
Just bye.
You don't know what you want. Good luck when she runs off. Are you going to follow then? Good luck, Luca.
We told Laura to let this whole angel thing run its course.
I know. She obviously still loves him.
Obviously. Leaving us stuck in the middle.
I doubt there's anything suspicious about this angel, but Laura seems to think so.
Laura isn't exactly thinking straight though, is she?
Wait, hey, I'll have none of that. Let's go through.
Yeah, good idea.
Make a move. It's all going down in there.
I need to see Angel. We need to talk to her about Luca.
Oh, Laura, what are you trying to do? Making every waking moment into some kind of drama.
Fine. I'll just go by myself then.
No, you won't. You're not even sober. I'm not leaving you to go rant at some girl like this.
We'll come.
Seriously, I don't care about any of their stupid love issues.
Do we have anything better to do?
She lives by the beach. Come on.
What's going on? Did you tell him not to spend time with us?
Yes. meant to spend his time with me. We're meant to spend his time with each other. That's how it's meant to go.
Meant to go? What the hell does that mean?
You don't know, and Luca doesn't have to know. Know what? I don't know why I'm telling you, but I'm ill. It doesn't really matter, but I don't have much longer. You don't need to know the details. But I have an illness that they can't treat. So I need him. I need Luca to take my mind off things.
I'm sorry. You must tell him. You have to.
No. No. He'll change. He'll panic. It's harder for me.
For you? What about Luca? He thinks he still loves you.
He does love me. Look, these are my final moments of grace. You have to let me have them. If he knows, I'll be a walking disease. Please. It's not that important. I'm not that important. Just forget it.
I'm sorry. I have to go.
Susie. Please, don't tell him. It'll be worse for both of us. Please.
Well?
What's she going to say?
She's dying.
Dying? She is having your own way.
No! She doesn't have long either. She said she needs Luca to distract her. And we can't tell him. He doesn't know.
What? We have to tell him. He'll be broken.
Laura, she's dying. This isn't about Luca anymore. Not really. This is crazy.
How can I even look at Luca anymore? We have another show on Friday. I can't go.
You have to go, Laura. What are you doing?
This is insane. I know.
She told me I couldn't play the bloody gig. Can you believe that? She knows how much it means to me. She just wanted to sit in and do nothing.
Don't be too angry about it. Sure, she just cares about you. Maybe she just thinks you're tired or something.
No. It's out of order. I don't deserve to be treated like that. Why can't I do some things for me? It doesn't always have to be for her.
Just don't blow it out of proportion.
What's wrong with you two? Don't tell me I'm being extreme. Laura, Lot, I'm so glad you came. You were right. Angel just wants what's best for her. I can't be dealing with that. I have to make myself happy.
But Luca, she does make you happy. At least most of the time. You have to at least work out. Just see how you feel tomorrow.
I thought this is what you wanted. You win.
Luca, you don't understand. I don't want to win. There isn't anything to win. I just wanted you to be happy. I just wanted you to do something. Because it's who you are. Not because some strange girl tells you to do it. But I guess I am just a stranger's angel. Please go there. Just see how you feel next week.
Okay. I'll see her. But I don't think she makes me happy anymore.
Take it easy.
Why? I thought you hated her.
I do. Well, I picked them on the way here. Well, you might as well just give them to her. They are beautiful.
They are. All right. I'll see you later, yeah?
I'm sorry, Laura.
Bye, Luke.
Tulips. Angel? Honey, wake up. I'm sorry. It was a stupid argument. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Angel! You know I never mean anything like that. Wake up! Please! Age! I bought you tulips. They're pink and red. Like a rose. But they are pretty. They're like the colour of these pills. You must have liked them. You would have liked the tulips. You must have liked the pills. I want to show you the tulips. I want to be here with you to show you the tulips. You're right. The tulips are beautiful.